morning, children. How are you all? Hope you all are fine. I am a grade 4 English teacher. Right, today is date 9/11/2020. Children, we are doing block 14, personification. What do you mean by personification? I have told you yesterday. It's nothing but changing the character into a human character. Changing Moon is changing, author Walter Delamere is changing Moon into a human character. That is personification. Now, see, in S2, what we are going to learn? We are going to learn what are adjectives in the poetry. What do you mean by adjective? Adjectives are the describing words. What it will describe? It will describe a noun. Name, place, animal and thing. Adjective will describe the noun. What are nouns? Name, place, animal and things is nothing but it is noun. Children, what adjectives will do? It will tell in brief how the noun is. For example, person. A tall person, a short person. Thing. How will describe thing? Good thing, bad thing, like this. That is nothing but adjective. Now see, night. Night is described in a word web. See here, dark. How night will be? It will be dark. It will be scary. No, like this, the adjective. There are many adjectives in the poem. Let us see the adjectives now.
Now see here, children. Okay, as two adjectives in poetry. We have seen the poetry, silver. Who wrote that poem? Who is author of that poem? Walter Delamere. Okay. Delamere, sorry. Now see, an adjective is a describing word. What does it describe? Animal, person, place or thing. For example, night is there. How you will describe this night? Describing words means you are using adjective words. How you will describe night? Dark, lonely, scary and long. Now see here, how do things look in silver moonlight? Beautiful, shiny, glittery, pearly and divine. Okay, like this, things look beautiful in the poem silver, it seems, in the moonlight it seems. Now what we are doing in this, the poet is telling. Now here we are going to see the adjectives in a poetry. Means you are going to find out the adjectives. Okay. Now see, what are adjectives? Adjectives are nothing but the describing word. See how we are describing night here. Dark, lonely, scary and long. Like this, there are many words in the poem which you should describe. Okay. Children, look here, children. What are the adjectives here? You can find out the adjectives. See, fruit, tree, silver tree, silver fruit. It is describing a fruit. How is a fruit, silver tree, okay, silver touch, no, silver sleep, the dogs, like this. These are some adjectives, silver claws, silver eyes. Mooless fish. How is the fish? Mooless. What is this? Adjective, children. Now see, take out your workbook now here. Write today's date. 9-11-2020 as two adjectives in poetry. Now see, what things from the poem silver has a silver gleam? Means, what is the meaning of this gleam? Means shiny. See, the fruit, the tree, detach, a dog, a mouse, a dove and a stream have a silver gleam in the poem. Means just now I have showed you what is silver, children. Silver fruit, silver tree, silver eye. No? Yes, what is shiny in this poem is asking. So these are the things that are shiny in the poem. Next, B1. Now what is asking in B1? See, write one other adjective for each thing list above. He's telling you to write the adjective things. For fruit, for tree, for touch or dog, you write the adjectives, he's telling. The other adjectives could be fresh fruit, tall tree, strong touch, playful dog, naughty mouse, white dove and sweet stream. You wrote here the fruit, the silver fruit. And he's asking you to write another adjective word for the silver fruit. So what you are writing? Fresh fruit. The tree, the shiny tree, it is there in the poem. Another adjective is telling you to write. The tall tree. Next, the touch. The strong touch. Playful dog, a dog. Playful dog. This answer only you are writing in adjective, another adjective form. Okay, next one. How is the night described in the poem? How night is described in the poem? The moon is walking slowly and silently. How the moon is walking? The moon is walking slowly and silently in the night. So the night has been described as quiet. Silently means it is very quiet. Next B1. Write two other adjectives to describe the night. I have showed you the word web on the board. For night is telling you to write another describing adjective words. What you'll write? Dark and scary night. See children, I am only writing for you all. Be careful and do it children. See children, this is old workbook what I have. If something is changed, beta, nothing is there, only adjectives. You know what are adjectives, no? If some question is different, try to solve it, children. Now see, underline the adjectives in the sentence. You know what are adjectives in this? You should underline. See, it was a quiet night and the sea was calm. The waves rested only to dance against the next day. Quiet and calm is the adjective in this. Remaining adjectives are there, you underline. Okay, if they are there, you underline. If they are not there, then leave it. Next, rewrite the sentence by adding adjectives. He gave one sentence here and he is telling you to add like this. How we are adding no adjectives here? Like this. See, first one. The wind gripped me in her arms as I walk home after school. Wind means what? Strong wind, children. Strong air, no? So what that wind did, it seems, gripped me. Gripped means it is catching you. In her arms. Arms means what? Hands. As I walk home after school. When you are coming back from school, the wind gripped you in his arm, it seems. How we are going to write this? Rewrite the sentence is telling. The powerful wind gripped me. See, powerful you wrote. The wind. But in adjective, how you should write? Powerful. The powerful wind gripped me in her strong arms as I walked home after school. See, beta, last one. You write this one. I am explaining you. Everything I have written, children. Only one thing I am telling you to write. See here. Write an adjective that can replace silver. Replace silver. Instead of silver, you write another word is telling. Adjective word. In the poem to describe the effects of bright sunlight. We have studied about moonlight. He is telling you to write about sunlight here. On different things. What we have studied in poem silver? When silver light of the moon at night, when it will fall, how things look in silver color. Silver color. Every different things look in silver color. But here is telling you, write an adjective that can replace silver. Instead of silver, you write something else. And you write about, not about moonlight, you write about sunlight. Hope you all understood, children. See, write today's date. What are adjectives of the poem? The silver tree, the silver pow, the silver eyes. No, there are many adjectives in the poem. This adjective I have written here. Same adjective is telling, write one other adjective for each thing listed above. This only you write different adjectives is telling. So we wrote like this. Fresh fruit. Instead of silver fruit, we wrote fresh fruit. Instead of silver tree, we wrote tall tree. This is nothing but a describing word. What are adjective? It will describe the word. The moon is walking slowly and silently. Next answer. See, I have written everything. I want you to write only one thing. Hope you all understood. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.